a three-movement piece. So the first movement is called March, the second movement is called Intermezzo, and the third is called Capriccio. So each movement is based off an old English folk song. So, without further ado, Yorkshire folk song.